Yeah, he keeps that camera running nonstop, just in case. Yeah, here we go, W through Z. You should be under W, yeah?
No, my name doesn't start with a W.
Waitress, here we go. Waitress coffee shop, 1 star, not good.
Oh, just give that to me, 1 star.
Okay, well, I guess a deal's a deal, so pop those knickers off so we can jam, yeah?
Not just yet. I need one more thing from you.
Jesus Christ. I just want to bang at this point, just to get it over with.
Oh, I just want to get it over with, too, but I want you to bang me at Charlie and Frank's apartment.
You want to bang at Charlie and Frank's apartment?
Yes.
Yeah, that'll be good. Yeah, we can rub his face in it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, if we're going to do that, we got to be very careful, because I don't want to get caught slipping in and out before the coitus.
Let's make a plan.
Okay. God damn it, this doesn't make any sense. We should be hearing them by now. Why are we hearing them?
Because I turned it off.
What do you mean you turned it off?
Why did you turn it off?
To this man? Well, you gotta listen to it, Charlie.
I don't think I can.
You need to hear him sexing her, okay? Because the video alone won't be evidence enough because of the angle.
What's wrong with the angle?
Let's put it this way. You won't be able to see anybody's face, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, it's the lowdown.
You got it.
It's a...
Hang on. We're gonna do this. The only way it's gonna work is if you're dressed like a man. Dressed like a man?
You want me to dress like a man?
Yeah. Well, the only way it's really gonna work for me is if you're dressed like Dennis or Charlie.
Well, I should probably dress like Charlie because he's kind of my height.
No. No, I'm going to be Charlie. You're going to be Dennis. That's going to be much better for me. Trust me. We'll dress you up in his clothes. And then that way we can slip you in and out with ease because we got to be very careful. This could be a very, very messy situation. Mm. Okay, so I want you to stay behind me. Get behind me and stay behind me the whole time.
I think I want to be in front of you.
No, no, you got to be behind me. I got to have you behind me.
What the hell is that all about, man?
I don't know. Now, from here on out, I'm going to refer to you only as Dennis. When we slip in, you're gonna start banging me hard.
Okay.
Good.
Well, Max K.